four in the Kingdom of Bahrain race, and it's Okita Soshi in between Interpretation and Sacred Rhyme as they see out the first furlong, making their way across to the running rail. Interpretation and Okita Soshi, and sitting a couple of lengths off them, the Soul Filly in the lineup Sacred Rhyme. Interpretation picks it up from Okita Soshi. Break of a few lengths to Sacred Rhyme as they reach the 10 furlong point, about to swing into the back straight. And it's Interpretation and Ryan Moore cutting out the running. 2 lengths in front of Okita Soshi and Shane Cross. 3 lengths back to Sacred Rhyme and Shane Foley. Heading down the back straight, they're coming up to the 9 mark. Interpretation, a battling winner last time out, shows a couple of lengths in front of Okita Soshi in the striped colors and Sacred Rhyme in rear of the 3. 1 mile to go, continuing their journey in the back straight. In race 7, the Kingdom of Bahrain race over 1.5 miles. Interpretation, followed by Okita Soshi, nudged along second, Sacred Rhyme continues last of the 3. Passing the 3 and heading for the home straight. Interpretation, Ryan Moore in the lead from Okita Soshi, ridden along in second place by Shane Cross, and then Sacred Rhyme and Shane Foley. Turning in, just over 2 furlongs to go. Interpretation from Okita Soshi, who's trying to deliver a run, and then Sacred Rhyme pulled to the outside. Heading for the final furlong, Interpretation from Okita Soshi and Sacred Rhyme trying to pick up on the outside. Inside the final 200 yards, it's Interpretation and Ryan Moore from Sacred Rhyme, and Okita Soshi and Interpretation will see off both Sacred Rhyme and Okita Soshi. Interpretation adds to his maiden win of last time.
Interpretation gets doubles up for Aidan O'Brien and Ryan Moore, controlled from the front, and didn't look to be in much danger at pretty much every point of the race. The others loomed up, but he'd saved a little.